Hi guys, this is Chiropractic in Costa Rica, and today I want to talk a little bit about fevers and why we get them and why they are actually a good thing. So I had an experience with a client the other day who came in for a treatment. It was her first treatment in a very, very long time, and she'd been suffering from some unexplained weird flu-like symptoms, pain in her whole body for about 10 days or 2 weeks. And so she got checked out medically and was giving her body some time to rest, and then she decided she would come in for a treatment. And so when she came in, we talked a little bit and I gave her an adjustment and everything went very well. When she left, she said that she felt much better. And so she texted me later on that day and said that she was feeling better, but that when she got home, she had a fever and she wanted to know if that was normal. So I told her not to take anything to reduce the fever, to drink plenty of water, and to get plenty of rest, and to text me in the morning and let me know how she was feeling. So when she got up the next day, she sent me a text and she said that her fever was gone and that she felt amazing, and that almost all of her pain that she'd been suffering with for the last 10 days to 2 weeks was gone. So I was so excited that she was feeling better, and I wanted to explain why that happened, why she got a fever. So when you have something happening in your body, a foreign invader, whether it's a bacteria or a fungus or a parasite or a virus, your immune system wants to respond, right? But if you have a subluxation that's preventing your immune system from fully expressing itself, then it's not going to be able to fully fight off whatever you have. And sometimes those things, those sicknesses tend to linger and it's harder for your body to get over them. So when she got her adjustment, it actually reduced the interference in her nervous system and allowed her brain to communicate more efficiently with her body, her organs, glands, cells, and tissues, including her immune system. And when that happens, it boosts your immune system. It allows your body to function more efficiently, more naturally, more strongly. And so her body actually was, it was a good thing that her body created the fever, because it's doing what it's naturally supposed to do without any interference, which is create an environment that those microorganisms don't want to live in. So taking a fever reducer can actually inhibit your immune system from functioning properly. And then the next time that you get sick, you can have an even worse reaction and it can take even longer for you to feel better. So I was so happy that she came in for an adjustment. We were able to remove the interference, get her immune system functioning more effectively and more efficiently, and it was able to do its job and get rid of then the pain, the inflammation, and whatever minor infection that she was dealing with. So I think just from how we've been programmed as children to think that sickness is bad and fevers are bad, and when you have, you know, a runny nose or a cough, that's bad. But we have to realize that our body is so smart and knows what to do. It knows how to do it. It just needs the proper communication between the brain and the organ systems. And that's what chiropractic does. It opens up the information center of the brain and allows that communication to happen better. So fevers are actually a good thing. Sneezing is actually a good thing. Blinking is a good thing. Coughing is a good thing. Sometimes purging or throwing up is a good thing. Sometimes having diarrhea is a good thing. So I just want to try to bring awareness to those things that sometimes make us feel uncomfortable. And that's okay, because sometimes we need to be aware of what's happening in our body. We need to take a moment or a day or a week to rest and recharge and take care of ourselves and let our body do what it's supposed to do, even if it is uncomfortable. So I hope this video finds you well. This is Chiropractic in Costa Rica. I hope you guys have a great day.